So as you know, today is hashtag Blue Friday on New Jersey 101.5, which is brought to you by the Spartan Detective Agency. You can visit them at SpartanPI.com. So every Friday, as you know, we honor a member of local law enforcement. I've got a special guest with me today in studio, though. You remember the story that Eric Scott was talking about in the news, where a young man, 5 years old, decided to take his allowance money and buy the local police officers in his town lunch. So I am joined by that hero and honorary officer and his mom, William. Welcome to New Jersey 101.5.
Say hi.
Hey, William, how are you? So it's William Evertz, and he's five, and he starts kindergarten.
Yeah.
And mom, you're Tara. Sorry, if I call you Tara, it's just because I work with a Tara.
That's okay.
So it's very, it gets confusing.
That's okay. Yeah. My husband still calls me Tara.
Okay, fair enough. All right, then we're in good company. So let me ask you this. Well, first of all, William, you go by Bubba, I understand. Yeah. Good, right in there. The mic's right there. Yeah, go ahead. Good talk. Perfect. So here's what, let me tell you the story, and then Tara, I've got to ask you how this started. So William gets his allowance, and he decides to go to the local Subway and buy the cops in Winslow Township lunch.
Yes.
And so what inspired that idea?
It actually all got inspired by a kindness YouTube video.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, we watched someone actually handing money to a homeless man.
Yeah.
And he just totally ran with it.
So it wasn't even a video about cops.
No.
He just had this idea.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow. So, Bubba, what happened? First of all, how did you get the nickname Bubba? Because your shirt says Bubba. You got your summer haircut going on.
Dumb.
God, it's all right.
He's being shy.
That's okay. That's all right. All right, there you go. So, Bubba, let me ask you, what did the officers do when you bought them lunch? How happy were they to get lunch?
They would give me peace card magnets, and they give me a green thing, and they snap it on your arm.
They gave you, all right, so they give you a wristband.
Mm-hmm.
Right, and I understand the chief actually said to you that he can't wait till you're old enough so he can hire you.
I was four.
Yeah? So you think you're going to be a police officer someday?
I want to be a police officer when I grow up.
When you grow up? Yeah, all right, there you go.
And I have a dinosaur costume and a police car.
Wait, you got a dinosaur costume and a police car?
Mm-hmm.
You got it all going on. It's not even Christmas yet.
Costume.
Yeah? Now, did they bring that police car to your house?
The police officers did.
The police officers did? Yeah. What kind of food did you buy for them? We like to talk about food.
Sandwiches and chips.
What was it? Sandwiches and chips?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? And they loved it. Now, why did you think they needed lunch? What were you hoping they would do? Go ahead, it's all right.
I didn't
remember. He wanted them to be healthy.
I read in the article, he wanted them to be healthy and have enough rest.
Yes.
So they could protect the town.
Yes, yes.
Right.
He was very concerned about that.
Yeah. So now your husband's not a police officer.
No, right? He works for PSC&J.
So what kind of reaction did you get when they came to your house?
They were so thrilled. They were more happy to do for him than what he did for them.
Yeah.
The chief, they all mesh together now, but they were literally fighting tears and just so happy to be able to put a smile on his face the way that he put a smile on their face. So it was just camaraderie right away. It was instant.
How excited was William when the cops showed up?
Oh, he was. He had no idea because the Lieutenant Doubler just knocked on the door.
Yeah.
And he said, I just wanted to stop by and show you a few friends.
No kidding.
Yeah, so we walked outside and next thing you know, the whole entire court was filled with police cars.
That's
so
awesome.
Yeah, and he told them, the day they brought him home after the lunch, that he wanted the whole court filled with police.
So what happened? You went to Subway, you bought it up, and just drove over. Did they know you were coming?
Well, I emailed them to ask for permission because I wasn't sure how anything
that
kind of works.
Right,
yeah,
right.
Like I mean, I have no idea. I've never done anything like that.
Yeah.
So then I contacted our local Subway, and they did. They provided a discount, and so they worked within his little budget, and you know, everybody.
How big is this allowance?
Well, it all depends on who's given the allowance.
Ah, all right. Who's more generous, mom or dad?
Well, not even that. Grandma hooks them up.
Oh, you know. Grandmas are always more
generous.
They're
the best. They're the best. So, and then, I mean, he saves for Christmas and birthdays, and he's actually very, very good with his money.
Yeah. All right, that was William Evans and his mom, Tara. Guys, thank you. Really appreciate it. Thanks for coming in for Hashtag Blue Friday, which is brought to you by Spartan Detective Agency. You can visit them at SpartanPI.com.